guys and girls, how you doing? Welcome back. Got a couple of games. Let's see if we can get into the get ranked. Pull that stuff. Fuck. Really? Really? Christ. My life is wires, I swear to Christ. Trying to get comfortable and then you get at me. Let's see what we have to do. We have to get 8,000 damage in TIE bombers or Y wings. I think we can do that. Absolutely. Repair squad mixed. Trying to, Jesus. Okay. Man, I gotta test my mic again now because I pulled everything out. I gotta see if it's working again. Oh. Testing. Yeah, the thing is working. Alright, let's do this. We're going bombing today until we get that done. Then we'll move on to healing our friends and shit. Not that I want that headpiece or anything like that. But you know, it'll be nice, I guess. It's epic. It's like Luke Skywalker's helmet, isn't it? So that'd be nice to get. It'd be nice to get. Will we warm up? Will we practice? Yeah, actually, I want to practice something. I want to tighten up the controls a little. Oh, Jesus, why is the mic peaking like that? The fuck is wrong with you, Mike? There's no need for that hostility. Jesus Christ. Hang on. Let me go to filters. Let me bring down the gain. Because there's no need for that, Mike. I was like... hostile territory. Yeah, no need for that, Mike, at all.
What you looking for?
We need to make this ship a little bit tougher. Unfortunately, there's not a whole lot that can make her tougher. Primary damage. Yeah, that's the problem, you see. No shield regain. That's your problem. Minus 30 max shields. There's nothing there that can give us.
Nice.
Or removability. Removability. We're gonna mess around with the controls a little bit, dial them in. I can see again. Oh, it's gonna be one of those days. It's gonna be one of those days when nothing goes right. Infamy, infamy. Everybody's got it in for me. Speed 103, that's not good. Right, let's see the controls. Let's see what we can do here. I think we'll go 20%. What do you think? Yeah, that's every quarter. Not bad. What if we did every... What if we did 30%? Does that get us? We go 50. It's easier just to flick it, you know what I mean? Get into combat. Know you're in combat, you know what I mean? What else are we going to change? Throttle down to boost. Double tap the input to drift, which continues as long as the movement speed allows. Press and hold drift, which continues as long as it is held. Double tap. Let's see if we can get a drift going. Yeah, I don't know how to fucking drift. I don't know. Drift seems like something I just don't use. It'd be nice if they told you how to had a little tutorial to tell you how to drift. Oh, management advance combo. Steel focus power. Tap the input to move the shield back. Or convert power to engines. Double tap to move the shield front. What is combo? Yeah, okay, I can get them on front, but how do I get them back? I'm double tapping, but it won't go back now. Yeah, it's very unreliable. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm pressing it again, nothing's happening, there you go. Yeah, it's very unreliable. Very unreliable. We'll just go with the selector because that is very unreliable. At least the selector works every time. Alright, we know what to keep that, because that ain't work. Management. Comms reel. Targeting input reel. Struggle. Attacker. Yeah, I guess we can keep it like that. Disable state input. What is that? Just how you reboot your phone. Oh yeah, hold. Targeting wheel mod. Hold. Hold input the shield focus mirror, select open, release, close this. Vibration, dead zones. Yeah, maybe we should loosen that up a bit, huh? Well, I'm talking about the role. Dead zone. Roll and roll sensitivity. 100% on that. See what makes it. See what difference that makes. Yeah, that's what just makes flying a little bit easier, I guess. A little bit more natural. Ooh. I didn't think we were going to fit through there, to be honest. let's see, maybe it's a big battle end. I'll go with 30. What does that get us? Where do we go? Oh, 35. Just dialing it in here. Just at the edge. Oh, about 40. That gets us where we want. I guess it's, yeah. Only one click then to get us up to top speed from optimal speed. Yeah, that's nice. 40 is the way to go, I think. Get you straight down into combat position, no problems. It is easy to get down to zero fairly quickly. Lower to the center. It's easy to read. Yeah, that is nice. I think 40 is good. Gameplay standard difficulty veteran. Automatically taxing the enemies when you shoot at them. Remember target and wheel selection. Combat shake, cockpit shake feedback. No custom paint jobs, don't have a problem with that. Sore pilot body. Okay. Sore portraits running cockpit, yeah. Problem with. Why are these all darked out? I don't know. Yeah, why are all these darked out? Oh, this is for, I don't know, that log, sure. targeting wheel. Is there anything I can change to make life a little bit easier? Automatic focus seals. I think they should allow drifting at any kind of without boosting. I think it would be a lot. I think it'd be a lot more fun to do that, because I don't see a lot of people drifting in this game. You just don't see it. It up, so we might get a little bit more speed if we do all that. 39. A little bit more speed. There we go. Pushing it. On the very edge of it. On the very edge of combat speed. Yeah, you see it's gone down to 59. See that? It went from, yeah. We were up to 61, 62. So it does make a difference. Slight difference. Not much. Slight difference. Every little speed helps. Okay, now you see? Up to 60. 61, 62. Whereas before we were hitting 50. That's not too bad. It's a little bit of extra speed. Alright, let's see. Oh, I didn't know that. Nice. bastards. Someone's giving them seals. Would it be you, you little shit? Probably. Your job, after all. Keep pressing that button now. Oh really? It's like that, huh? He just froze in time or something. On you little shit, where are you? All right, let's leave this and play some multiplayer. Oh God, excuse me. I can't dance, I can't walk. Only way about me is the way I talk. Anybody playing? Nobody playing. That's fine. Hello, Mr. Noob Ninja.
What's up, dude?
Hey, what's happening? Nice to have someone that has a mic. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Jesus.
Titan 3 forming up. Titan 5 in formation.
Titan 4 at the ready.
Titan 2 in formation.
Welcome to the Nadiri dockyards, Titan. Your enemy is amassing a fleet of warships here. Stop them. Eliminate their flagship.
Finally, a bit of sport.
I could use a challenge.
Yeah, they're coming down straight down the middle.
Impressive, Titan 3.
I got an enemy Corvette.
Yeah, I'm fixing it.
Corvette has been destroyed. Nice. I think our Corvette is heading to Delta, I think.
Good aim.
Oh shit, it's down. Never mind.
Let's do this, Titan.
We got a Corvette heading to Bravo. Enemy Corvette heading to Bravo.
Let's do this, shall we?
I got fighters on Bravo. Heading to Charlie. Yeah, our radar is hitting Delta. Delta down. Yeah, hit its gills along the side. Ooh, they're putting up a good defense. Enemy Corvette on Bravo. Enemy Corvette on Bravo. Loads of fighters over Bravo.
Yeah, I think we might lose Bravo next assault.
Yeah, it's looking likely. Oh, they're coming now. They're attacking home base right now. There's a shitload of them around. our radar is heading in for an attack. If you can give it some support. Weirdo's still alive, still kicking ass. Oh, it's down. We got an enemy corvette heading in on our left-hand side.
Now I'm here.
Nicely done. Get a lot of fighters to clean up. Nice, he got the shields down, guys. Nice.
The enemy ship has lost its shields permanently.
Turning the tides. You little incoming missiles.
Thank you.
I think we pissed them off. They're throwing everything they have at us. Yeah, we got a raider coming in. This is it, guys. Throw everything you got. Nice. GG's. Didn't go. Yeah, we got another evaded missile. That's not too bad.
Really need to start working on our bomber thing. Alright, back in a minute, boys and girls. I just need to go to the loo.
Yeah, we gotta work on our challenges. Get the challenges out of the way. All I've got.
I don't know about you guys, this is the most awkward sausage party I've ever been to.
Speak for yourself.
Yes, a newcomer, so to speak.
How you doing, bud?
Should have thought that one out.
We're all new here.
Nah, man.
You trying to get them,
So that 3PO droid's just moonwalking forward, that's cute.
What's up, big dogs?
I think we're scanning away the enemy team.
Yeah, dude, I've been waiting for a game like this for a while, but come on, EA, you're shitting your dress already. Hey, Sky God.
You streaming?
Match not scored. EA matchmaking for the win.
You get pussies that just quit, man.
Is it not scored official? Like, can I quit?
Yeah, if it's not scored, you can crit. But I never crit. I fight until the end. No retreat, no surrender. But as fast as I need to get some points for my Y-Wing, get that daily done. Yeah, I think we actually scared the shit out of them when we started talking. The enemy team didn't probably like that. I don't think we're getting the game yet. Do some good patient. There we go. Oh, give me time to fix my loadout. Eh?
What I say, boys, about EA matchmaking.
Sucks.
Boop. Oh, my volume's all fuckered. Hold on a sec. I don't know, maybe I fixed it, maybe I didn't. Oh yeah, I fixed it. So EA will penalize you if you leave, but they're not going to find those people to play.
It seems like that.
Because I saw you left and then you came back. Fuck.
No, someone else did. Someone else left.
That's weird.
Well, no, we can leave the game.
Shit run on your... I left the game and it said return now or else you'll, you know, incur penalty.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
I guess they don't punish you if it happens in a fight. Just say, like, someone, you know, they're on a losing team and they don't want to get to lose. That's when that will happen.
Right. Well, man, dude, the fact that it should just start, I don't know how that works. I don't care. I have all day anyway, so it doesn't matter. It'd be nice if the game started, though. That'd be cool.
Yeah, it would.
Matched or not.
It would be nice.
Are you playing VR or no?
No VR. No, normal television.
Okay, because I was like, man, I'm going to ask next person I see it as VR that, fuck, is it, their menus are ridiculous, dude, in VR. If you don't have all your joystick button numbers and stuff memorized.
Yeah.
Man.
It must be a nightmare.
It was initially, you know, and then over the past couple of days it's gotten easier, but still. I love the game, though. This is something I've been waiting for years. I don't know about you guys.
Oh, yeah. I love it. I never got a chance to play the other games. And have a PC at the time. Never got a chance to play any of the TIE Fighters or TIE Fighter versus X-Wing, you know?
Well, I guess it's good you don't have anything. You come in here unbiased, then, I suppose.
Yeah, I suppose. That's another way of looking at it.
I don't know, each one has its a little magic to it, but this one, it's got a lot of the charm back to it, so I'm hoping that EA builds on it, not smothers it.
Yeah, I like the controls. Controls are nice. Complicated, but not too complicated.
Exactly. Do you do any the other flight sims?
Elite Dangerous.
Okay, have you ever heard of DCS World?
No, I'm on PlayStation, so my space games are
limited. Oh, gotcha. Oh, no, DCS World is modern planes, World War II planes, Korean War planes.
Oh, right, gotcha.
But it's all realistic shit, so like you have to know what buttons to push and flip switches and shit.
Like World of
So Hunger. Like Elite Dangerous, I heard Elite Dangerous is super complicated.
It is when you start now, but like anything, it becomes...
Is it one of those things that you're like, man, I have 1,500 hours in and I still don't know all the fucking buttons?
No, it's not like that. I think the reason people get confused is so complicated is because the first time taking off, you have to go all through these check marks. And the first time is like, it's very daunting. But when you get used to it, you just do it automatically, you know, it's pissy.
All right, muscle memory.
Yeah.
Head on. Yeah, man, that's why I like DCS. You know, the game is free, of course. They pin you in at the modules. Some of them are as much as $80 US, so...
Yeah, it's like World of Thunder, yeah.
No, but this is fucking full fidelity cockpits. You have to know how to use the weapon systems, manage everything. It's fucking ridiculous, dude. The War Thunder is cool just because you can get in there and freaking, you know, jam out with your clam out, so to speak, but... It's a little wind-down game. That's what I was really hoping this would be, but man, it's fucking stressing me out, dude. We've had 2-3 people in here forever. I watched this stupid 3PO droid over here moonwalking forward. He looks like he's on a treadmill or something. I don't know. His arms look all wrong, dude. He looks like he's trying to show you how big his beach ball is.
We don't have that screen on the PS4, believe it or not.
Really?
No, we just have the menus.
Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, so you're not staring around this briefing table?
Mm-mm. No, no briefing table.
Unless, that's nuts,
yeah,
dude.
It is. Yeah, sorry. I just found there out the go. Button.
Oh, no. Hey, see, that's what I'm saying, man. You have to learn as you go, right?
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Look at this fishy bastard standing behind me. You know he's going to pull something. I should shiv his ass. Yeah, so, you know, this isn't too bad, but yeah, that 3PO droid's creeping me out. He's just, how he moves, I don't know how it looks on PlayStation, but it's pretty garbage. On PC.
Yeah, he moves like Anthony Daniels.
Bet you doesn't sound nearly as cool.
Yeah, he's got a bounce to him, hasn't he?
Oh, yeah, for fuck's sakes. Is there like a button we can push to get back in the fucking fray here? Oh, we're 3 of 4. Whew, I don't want to say nothing. I'm really wanting somebody just to kick the shit out of that droid down that flight of stairs.
You can go to the hangar from here. Two doors to the hangar.
The one back there doesn't seem to function for me. Does it for you, the one that's up top?
Yeah, I went through the other one. It wouldn't get back. Yeah, two wouldn't work for me. Both go to the same place, which is weird.
I like how I click this little button that says Fleet Battle Overview, and then it takes me to the hangar and into nothing. I guess that's our plan, boys. Just go out to the hangar, we'll take it from there.
Head out the back door, say nothing.
Yeah. If it ever fucking let us, that is.
Yeah, I'm watching it now.
EA. What is this fuckery, EA?
Yeah, it's just a basic tutorial, that's all. Yeah, well, this game isn't filling up at all, man. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I think we might have to leave it. And then there was two. Ninja Pig 179, I don't think this is gonna happen, dude. I don't think this is gonna happen. Yeah, it says I'll get punished if I don't rejoin the fucking game. I don't mind rejoining as long as the fucking thing replays. There's only fucking me in the fucking place. What the fuck, like? Oh man, this game is dead. I'm just gonna have to take the hit. Wasn't my fucking fault. I did nothing. No, go away. I'm abandoning the match. Thank you. Not my fucking fault. Anybody got a mic?
Titan 4 at the ready.
Titan 1 standing by.
Titan 2 at the ready.
Titan 3 standing by.
The dangers of the Xavier Abyss will not impede our victory. Destroy the rebels and their flagship.
Stick with me, and you might get through this.
Yes, we are stronger together.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Our frigate is going between C and D. We need to give our raider some backup, guys. Our radar is on Delta, heading to Delta.
Took down our radar.
We've got an enemy corvette on Bravo. We need to take it down.
I hope they're ready. Now I'm here.
D is nearly down. Good job on D, guys. No?
Finish off that frigate.
Yeah, nice job.
Turning the tides.
Hey!
Don't worry.
Need to take out his shields. His shields are along his rib cage. Fish skills, you want to call them, along the side of the ship. There, his shields.
Titan, protect our cruisers. A Republic corvette is attempting to breach our defenses. Defend my target. You'll have to try harder than that. Thank you.
got an enemy corvette on Alpha. Oh my god. Our raiders moving into an attack on the main battleship.
Let's do this, Titan.
And some support. Yeah, repeat, their shields are along the side of their ship, to the gills on the ship. You need to shoot out their gills on the left and the right hand side to get their shields down.
Let's do this, shall we?
Jesus Christ is not good. I got an enemy corvette attacking home base. Alright, give our raider some support. It's moving in for an attack.
Let's do this, Titan!
Enemy corvette on our left hand side.
I'm headed your way.
Shields disabled on our flanks. Our star destroyer is taking heavy fire. Protect it at all costs.
Enemy corvette coming in. Oh well, GG's. Nice. The two challenges. The repair squad mates. Oh god.
You're gonna like that.
Mines.
Good choice.
We unlocked something, did we? Did we get the... I don't know if it's just incredible. Pilot.
Good choice.
The mine behind you. Ooh. See if we can get the speed up a little bit. Not too bad. Yeah, we lost a bit of momentum. I can't even pronounce it. Movability. I did it. It hurt me. Anybody got a mic?
Titan 3 at the ready.
Titan 4 in formation.
Titan 2 in formation.
Titan 1 standing by.
If these rebels wish to die alongside this moon, so be it. Obliterate their fighters and take down that flagship.
For the Empire.
Long may it reign.
We got an enemy corvette heading to our cruisers.
You'll have to try harder than that.
The enemy has the advantage. Rectify this immediately. Corvette eliminated. Good work. The enemy is attacking our light cruisers.
Oh!
Jesus, you think you're going really fast, but you're not. We got an enemy Corvette moving in on Bravo.
Let's do this, shall we?
We need to take out this Corvette on Bravo, guys, or we're gonna lose this fucking thing.
Fast! The rebels destroyed our cruiser!
Well, now I'm angry.
Yeah, no, Linky Linky. Oh, you sneaky bastard.
Here.
Oh, big attack coming in, guys. Need to defend this home base.
Let's do this, Titan.
You're doing well, Titan. Continue. I've shattered their resolve. Push forward. Enemy frigates in range. Destroy them so we can advance on the NC-75.
I'm flying a tub of shit. That's what it feels like anyway. So what can you do? I'm such a big fucking target and I'm flying like an old man. We've lost this one. Well, thank God that's over with. That was painful. Ugh. Well, bastards didn't know what the fuck they were doing. Oh, that was horrible. Oof. How many did we get? Oh, we're done? Really? There's no way I repaired 20 squad mids, not at all. I don't care. You think I did it? Fine with me.
Guaranteed to satisfy.
Speed sucks. Mobility is good.
I'll get it ready.
Yep, can't buy it. I'd like to get that fucking ion cannon.
I think you'll be happy with it.
Alright, back in a minute, boys and girls. Just need to go for a quick toilet break. Back in a minute. Now we get to fucking fly like we want to fly. We don't have to use any other ship but the ship we like using, which is the interceptors. Now we've done all the daily challenges. And start having some fun. Have me some fun tonight. Gonna have me some fun tonight. How's everyone doing?
Not a problem.
Is it the opposite?
Too easy.
Wow, player left the match. That's class act there. What a class act. Well done. Well done, you numpty. Well done. Well fucking done. Outstanding. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, the poor bastard's all by himself. Almost feel sorry for him. At least he didn't crit. Gotta give him credit for that. Force is strong with this one.
Enemy tractor beam disabled.
I was gonna say the force is strong, but we just flew into a rock.
You see it? Take it out. We disabled their shields. Enemy targeting system destroyed. I want that gone. I think they've locked off.
Oh, well done, Titan. Well done, Titan Wolf. You finally got me.
Republic Corvette destroyed.
Well, now I'm angry.
Well, you know. Jesus.
Rebel shields restored. Rebel shields are down. Attack.
Nice job, GGs. GGs to the guy that didn't crit on the enemy team. Well done. Titan Wolf, tip my hat to you, sir. Well done, man. Well done. We need two more matches, I think, don't we? Okay, problem. Just a little bit, a little bit more. Hey, how you going, Mike?
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Work chair.
Nice.
I'll do some proton ion torpedo against the... Okay. Against Raider to begin with.
Sounds good.
At that point, I'll probably die. I'll respawn back into support.
I'll try and take on the fighter support. Shit, they're burning the toast again.
finding a lot of success with the less maneuverable, faster ships. Pumping up the max speed.
That's not working out.
Pretty damn good.
Nice.
It's interesting zooming in and out. People don't realize where you're coming from. You get behind people pretty easily.
And focus on their fighters.
Loosening formation.
They're angry. A raider is going up against a corvette is going up against a raider right smack in the middle.
Here I come.
Yeah, Corvette is heading to Charlie. If we could give us some support.
Yeah, let's go to Charlie.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, Calvert is still up.
Hell yeah.
Flying to your position.
Defensive positions, Vanguard. Bad news. Corvette is down. Defensive positions. The Empire is advancing.
Vanguard 1, you're clear.
Thanks.
Oh, we got a raider on one of our frigates. Thank you. Yeah, our cruiser is on Delta.
Inbound, I see our target.
Fighters incoming on Bravo.
Doing well, let's keep it up.
Our cruiser's heading to Delta.
Yep. Some bursts on the Delta.
Nice.
Empire just lost a cruiser.
Thank you. They were pissed. Yeah, cruiser's taking on the Star Destroyer by itself. It's actually running away from the Star Destroyer, that's funny.
Moving to your position.
Don't tell Titan Squadron I'm coming.
Someone help their respawn.
We got an enemy raider on Bravo. An enemy raider on Bravo.
Ooh.
corvettes moving in on our on the battleship. Enemy raider.
Imperial shields restored.
Oh. Oh Jesus. The minute I get close to the Star Destroyer, I just get ripped to pieces.
Yeah, go around the asteroid to hit it from the top.
Good idea. Ah, nice!
The Imperial forces have been
Nice. We need one more to be ranked. Fuck it, we'll do it now. Get it over it. What's happening, boys?
I'll handle it.
never learn, do they?
And that is why they will lose.
Did we trade on that? We traded on that. We got an enemy corvette, right smack in the middle. Oh, yeah, you can't miss it.
Here I come.
Piss off.
A Republic Corvette is targeting our cruisers. Take it down. We're losing momentum. Step it up, squadron.
Well, now I'm angry.
Enemy corvette on Bravo.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Corvette has been destroyed. Look at you.
Careful, I won't always be around to save you.
good damage on them frigates, guys. Well done.
They've disabled my ship.
Let's do this, shall we?
Enemy fighters attacking the power system.
Let's do this, Titan.
Jesus Christ, never gonna happen.
Shields restored.
I'm headed your way.
Christ, I didn't realize I was that far out. Over our radar. Our radar is heading, attacking Charlie.
Thank you.
Got an enemy corvette left side. Our raider is on Delta. Everyone support the raider on Delta. Good job. That's the shit. It is shield generators on the left and right hand side. Steel generators are the gills on the side of the ship, left and right hand side. Bad luck, guys. GG's. Thank you. I actually got confused there and blew up my own radar. Gee, guys, embarrassment of it. Maverick 1. We fucking suck. God, we fucking suck. We're never going to get to Ace. Top here. Actually like that. Look at the trousers. Ooh, like the pistols. Yeah, let's get a top. Look respectable. Oh, I like the gunslinger look. That's nice. I don't know. Is it too snazzy? More expensive than I thought it was. That means the fucking Empire is gonna look like shit. Yeah, let's get that. Nice. Don't have enough for pants now. We'll get a pants next time. We'll get a pants next time. She still doesn't look half bad. Good. Happy. I'm happy. I'm feeling sad enough.
Nothing but the best.
I'm actually happy with the way they look now. That's nice. Alright, boys and girls, that's the end of the stream. Gotta go spend some time with the lady. Thank you for watching. We won some, we lost some. And that's just the way it is. That's life. We'll be back tomorrow. Kick some ass. ass kicking ahead.